next problem, there are four points A, B on the line. A, B is 1, B, C is 2, C, D is 4. The question is, they are all on the line. Somewhere is C, B, C is 2, and C, D is 4. And the question is, what are the possibilities for A, D? Есть 4 точки. I draw one case when they are all in one direction. A, B, C, D. A, B is 1, A, B, D, B, C is 2, B, C, 2, and C, D is 4. So this should be there. And the question is, what is the distance A, D? So in this case, the distance is what?
7.
7, of course. So it's one of the possibilities. In this case, the distance is 7. But there are some other possibilities. Who can explain? Okay, let's, please. Какие есть другие варианты? Last time, в прошлый раз. Last problem.
Last problem, there were 3 points.
And now there are 4. So, we have A and B. So, C, B, C can be either in this direction or in that direction.
Yes.
And after that, C, D can be in this direction or in this direction.
Yes.
So, there are two choices, выбор. There are two places when we make a choice. And we have two directions, two possibilities in each choice. So, we have, in general, we have how many cases? So we have 4 cases. And in each case, we have theoretically, we can have our different answer. Okay, so what are the cases and what are the answers?
First case is when
ABCD. Just like this. I go in one direction. From left to right. A, B, C, D. So then we have 7. Yeah, you can draw other cases. So A, B, so C is again on the same direction.
And D is
in the other direction. So A, we go right 1, then we go right 2, and we go right 4, and we are on the left because 4 is greater than 1 plus 2. Yeah, just write AD is 1. 4 minus 2 minus 1 is 1.
The
next case. Now C goes in a different direction. Certo gustoro. And D is again on the right. So we have, then we have 1. BC is 2. Is 4. And now the question is, what is BD?
Oh, AD.
Oh, yeah, of course, AD. Yeah, BD is easier. Yeah, AD.
AD is 3.
AD is 3 because this is 1.
Because BD is 2.
Yeah, BD is 4 minus 2. So it's 2.
AD is
3. 1, 2.
Yeah. Okay. So AD is 3.
The last case is when D is on another direction.
Yeah. C and D go to the left.
In this case,
1,
B, C
is 2,
C is 4, and A, D, then
AD
is 5. Because A, C is 1, 1 plus
1 plus 4 is 5. Okay, so we have 4 cases and 4 possibilities for the answer. Okay, so I'm sure everybody understands the mathematics, but can you follow our English discussion?
Yes.
Or it's too difficult?
No.
What is it? It's слишком трудно.
It's not so...
Not so difficult.
Yeah.
So it's okay for you?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can just say that one can write easier somehow. We have first we go to the right one. Then we go to the right or to the left by 2. Plus minus 2. And then we go to the right to the left. Or to the left, 4. So there are two choices, and there are 4 combinations. 1 plus 2 plus 4 is 7. 1 plus 2 minus 4. It's minus 1, it's 1 on the left, it's still 1. 1 minus 2 plus 4 is 3. And y minus 2 minus 4 is 5. Minus 5. Okay,